Alright, so welcome to Pbtech. I'm Prince Blessing, and in this video, as you saw the title, I'm going to show you how you can actually use a Diplexer. Okay, so if you are a beginner in satellite installation and you don't know anything about a Diplexer is a tool that will allow you to combine two separate signals from different transmission onto one cable. So when I talk of different transmission, I mean from the antenna platform and from the satellite platform onto just one cable. So let's say you were to do an installation whereby they have already laid one cable, and you can't lay any other cable, but you are to install an antenna plus a satellite dish. So the only thing that will allow you to get the two separate signal at the receiving end is to use a Diplexer. And in this case, you need two Diplexers, one at the receiving end and one at the giving end, and to actually separate a signal to each port or each receiver respectively. So in any case that you are to install GoTV and Dstv, you need a Diplexer, or you are to install a satellite dish plus an antenna to get your digital channels, you need a Diplexer. And with the same Diplexer, you can use it to actually get heartbeat signal between two decoders whenever you are doing any type of installation that needs to get a heartbeat signal between two decoders. So that is the use of a Diplexer. If you find this video helpful, and when you get to do, subscribe, hit the bell icon, and you come back for more. You are an old subscriber to share on other platform, like the video, and keep coming back for more. Thanks for watching. Yes. Oh.